Police are also calling for help to find the gunman who shot a 12-year-old boy last week near 64th and Ellis.
Detectives are working extremely hard, but the technology, the video technology, plus the witness cooperation is what brings these cases to a conclusion.
Police released this video of the Woodlawn shooting Monday. Officers are hoping someone has information that'll lead them to the gunman. The victim was shot in the leg, is expected to be okay.